this is the endoscope, and this is what's used to both visualize. There's a camera on the end, as well as to manipulate or remove tissue. So this will actually work its way down to the spine. We use a series of a small tissue dilator. You can see how small it is compared to just a marking pen. And then this little working port. And so we can work in the spine in various areas, and the working channel will be this little tube here, and the endoscope will work its way down it, okay? And that endoscope also has a working channel down the center of it that allows you to manipulate tissue. So you can see this is a dissector. Then also things like graspers, which look like that, so those can remove tissue. And then there's also like a series of drills and things like that. And so they'll work next to the nerves. We move the nerves out of the way, down to where the disc space is. You can see here the discs are the blue areas here. And we're able to move the nerves out of the way and remove disc material that's herniating. There's two different ways that we do this approach. We do one where we work down the center of the spine. That's called the interlaminar approach. And then another one where we work off from the side, that's called the transforaminal approach, and that allows us to get in just underneath the nerve as it crosses by the disc there. After you have that surgery, the incision on the skin is going to look no bigger than this, and that's closed with one stitch, and that's all there is to it.